Manizales es la capital de los departamentos Caldas. Founded in 1849 by Sisler from Antioquia. Today is a city with economic, industrial and cultural activities touristicas. From cultural activities are highly hit the Manizales Fair, the International Theater Festival and the Festival of Manizales, Manizales Show Rock. Around the city, coffee, great climate diversity, from the snow-capped Nevado del Ruiz, with moorland landscape and hot spring to Chivalet of the Villar 41 kilometers, with landscape of one winter diverse vegetation, river and streams. One peculiarity is that it has 80 Manizales microclimates within its urban area. The average temperature of the city is 67 grados Celsius, 62 grados Fahrenheit. The local vegetation is typical of tropical rainforest. The climate in the coffee, sunny and terrifying in Caldas, Risaralda, Quindío is bimodal. Around Manizales can find varied climatic zones and relief formations, giving rise to many natural resources. To the west lies the valley of the Cauca River, resulting in warm climates. To the east and south, the moors and the perpetual snow of Los Nevados National Natural Park airport. In the region, several environmental projects such as forest project, Farchinchina, River Bazan, the Loves. This also includes the municipalities of Neira, Chinchiná, Palestina, and Villa María. Manizales is called the city of the open door, thanks to the friendly people, as known as Manizales Soul, because of believing Paus Doble Darts bears his name. It is connected by wrong with some of major cities such as Bogota, Medellín, Cali, and the rest of the Ica Cafetero. Thank you.